too advanced. The bezel is Tiffany stamped. No grip on my hand. I know that I came with the slide from left to right, but now I don't wanna dance. I got too much on the line, too much on my mind, too much ain't enough of my plans. Nike don't pay me to tell you just do it. They pay me to show you I do it again.
Good morning, Hilltoppers. I'm Anthony.
And I'm Devin. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Today is Wednesday, March 23rd. Our lunch today will include homemade pasta and meat sauce with, of course, the usual cheeseburgers and chicken patties served with fries and fruits and vegetables. The weather today will be sunny with a temperature ranging between a high of 50 and a low of 28.
A reminder from the National Honor Society to the invitees that the deadline for the application submission is April 1st. So please see Mr. Surratt in 3301 or Mr. DeLuca in 2600 if you have any questions.
Attention freshmen and sophomores. If you received a math camp flyer for April vacation, please make sure you complete your permission slip and turn it in to your math teacher by this Friday, March 25th, to reserve your spot.
Fall River Public Schools will be holding the annual K-12 Arts Expo at Durfee on Wednesday, April 27th from 5 to 7 p.m. We'll have more information as we get closer to the great event.
The GSA meets today for discussion on this week's topics of interest in room 2101. Stop by after school and join the conversation.
The Beatmakers Club meets in room 1909 after school today to make beats using the winning combination of specialized programs and peer collaboration. Finally, the Fred TV Club meets Thursday after school.
The random fact of the day is that the voices of Mickey and Minnie Mouse got married in real life.
Wow. Wow. That makes them the ultimate Disney couple, right? And that's all of the announcements we have for today.
Thanks for watching. We'll see you tomorrow.